What's up, everybody? Well, I'm gonna put all my videos together from this year's deer season. I carried a camcorder with me every day, and I was filming small deer or foxes or turkeys, whatever. And then the very first holiday hunt, which was today, I went out this morning and shot an absolute slammer. I mean, it's thick as a Coke bottle. It's so thick. But I'll have some pictures in the end of that. I got him with my muzzleloader today, but this is just going to be a video of a bunch of deer and stuff I shot throughout the season. See ya!
Smell me.
This is my view. I'm hiding up here in all these trees. I always put my stand backwards. I like to face the tree. Depending on which way the wind's going. So they can't see me up here. Lots of leaves. And that's my ambush spot right there. Food plot over there. Wind's coming out of the northwest. So I'm facing this way. $3 already came out of the corn already. I got two pads cut. And they're coming out of this top pad over there. Little buck coming out of the brush. Windows are a little fogged up. What's he gonna do? Go make a scrape. Second buck I seen. Just sitting here in my deer blind, it's so cold and windy. Figure I'd come in here. next to my deer hunt. Thank you. though, guys. There they go, they're fighting.
There we go. Merry Christmas. Look at that bastard. That is amazing. Holy shit. Holy Matthew.